Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. I know I look a mess. Like, please, excuse me. Excuse my hair. But yeah, y'all, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tiya. Today, if you are new here, thanks for tuning in. While you're here, do not forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. And right now, I'm doing nothing. Thanksgiving is tomorrow. I just thought I'd come on here and start this vlog off. But yeah, so yeah, Thanksgiving is tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be a busy day. I plan on getting up and cooking, cleaning the whole nine or whatever. Trey is doing a turkey, and then I'm doing the mac and cheese, string beans. Why do I feel like I'm forgetting them? Mac and cheese, string beans, and then I'm making a pound cake. I feel like I'm forgetting them. Then I probably like a charcuterie board or whatever. I know it's gonna be a lot, so we have a long day ahead of us tomorrow. But like I said, I just thought I'd come on here and start the video. As y'all can see, I have extensions in. I got a sew in, when was it? Saturday? Yeah. This past Saturday. So I have, yeah. I kind of want to do like a TikTok. I recorded the process. I don't know if I want to put it up because I don't know if I like it. I kind of had another vision for it. And yeah, you're just not going to get into it. But right now, y'all, I'm watching Black Kate. I don't know if y'all have heard of this show. It's on Hulu. Y'all, 10 out of 10. Like, I'm on episode 6, I think. One of my friends had put me on to it, and then crazy enough after that, like, I seen it being advertised, so I'm up here watching it, hence why I got my eyeglasses on because I can't see nothing. But yeah, enough of me ranting. I just thought I'd start the video here. I'll check back with y'all in the morning. Good morning, y'all, and happy Thanksgiving. Right now I clearly just woke up, but I'm about to go ahead and start setting up a little bit. And all that, I mean, I'm really not doing much. I'm just gonna turn on all my Christmas decorations. And on that, and speaking of me mentioning Christmas decorations, I still have to show y'all how we have the house set up. As y'all can see, I already showed y'all my tree, so y'all know how the tree looks. And I insert a clip of me putting it up. And just a heads up, I get everybody wants to get the famous Home Depot tree. I didn't get the famous one. I got the one that was a little bit cheaper than that. It's from Home Depot, but it's not that one. I literally forgot the name of this, but it was cheaper. To me, it's more fuller, like more lights, all that. So as y'all can see, I didn't even put ornaments on it. I just let it do its thing. Like, it's so pretty. But, and then I got my little garland or whatever here. But for the rest of it, tune in to my TikTok because I'll be posting it over there first. But I'm about to set up this tablescape. I know it was early, but I'd rather just get it out of the way. I'm not trying to come downstairs and having to rush to do that because we really don't have a lot to do. Like I said, right now I'm letting this butter like thaw out a little bit so I can make this pound cake. I'm gonna go ahead and get that out the way so that can be ready. And then as far as the string beans and mac and cheese, I'm just going to make that as it gets closer to time. We said we're gonna start around 4, so yeah. But then again, I may go ahead and do it and just put it in the oven and let it warm up. Like, that's honestly what I may do. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and set up this table, so let's get to it.
She moved out of state, shit that went left, she's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy was not around, her mama was not around. I watch her climb up the top of the pole and then get sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch. okay with my life and I'm just recording this shit. I'ma just give it to you direct instead of me throwing this shit. You know you important this shit. You know I'm supporting this shit. We used to do pornos when you would come over, but now you got morals and shit. I got like 400 wrists and an adorable kid. I got a Drake in the studio and I don't just mean that I'm in this bitch. Please make the most of this shit. Don't just come close to some shit. I give you this bread, you run me some head, and then you go blow up a beat. She moved out of state and shit then went left, she's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around, her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and niggas. I make it rain in this bitch, I make it storm in this bitch. She trying to get out of the mix, shawty is going to jail.
Hey y'all, so everything is done. Well, the only thing that literally has to be cooked now is Trey already put the turkey in the oven. Y'all know the process for that, like basting it, injecting it, all that stuff. So he's doing that. Then he had to do the yams. But other than that, everything is done. The string beans are done. The mac and cheese is done. Cake is done. My sister is bringing the deviled eggs and the pasta salad. So that's pretty much all for right now. Happy Thanksgiving. So happy Thanksgiving. Well, yeah, so I'll check back in once everything is done. All the food is out on the table. Probably do a B-roll, to be honest. So I'll check back in with y'all hopefully sometime later on in the day. Good morning, y'all. Excuse my presentation and my voice. I don't know why it's raspy, but good morning. It is the day after Thanksgiving. Well, it's the next day. Y'all, we had such a great time last night. I didn't really record too much because it really was just me, my mom, Trey, of course, and Jazz, my sister, and her boyfriend. So it was just us. But it was so nice. Like, it was just chill, mellow. Like, we had a nice time. Like, laughing. Just, laughter is so good for the soul. Like, and we did a lot of that last night. And so today, my mom's family, we're supposed to be going over my uncle's house later on in the day. Y'all, that turkey, I know y'all saw it. That turkey came out so good. It tastes so good. Like, oh my god, the skin. If y'all don't eat the skin on stuff, like, you will never really, really get the full flavor because a lot of the flavor, like, sits on the outside layer. It was so good. Y'all, my mac and cheese, I left it in the oven a little too long because I was in here trying to do multiple things. So it had kind of, like, dried out. But it wasn't nasty. It was just dry. So I was just like, we can throw that away. But, you gotta be honest. You gotta be honest. Especially if any other time is good, you gotta be honest. I'm so proud of us. We cleaned this whole house up last night, as y'all can see. Like, everything's put away. Dishwasher there. Everything is put away. You wouldn't even throw it. Thanksgiving was here. But anyway. Of course, you got your leftovers. I think Trey just did. He did the turkey, sweet potato. And the string beans. Y'all, the string beans I made bust. Like, oh my god. And then I made me a plate when I go back to work. I already got it pre-made. But our neighbor bought us this curry. I don't know what type of meat or whatever is in it. But then she bought us these noodles. And then she bought us some bread. And some freaking cheesecake, y'all. And then our other neighbor. I don't want to say it wrong, because it's a Latina dish. I don't want to mess it up. But that's in there. It starts with the P, but if I show y'all, maybe y'all know. But it's that she got some of her rice in there, turkey, and then her mom made like these mini apple pie things, which gonna be bomb. Like, all you gotta do is just put ice cream and it sits right on top. But yeah, I'm excited. We go out to my uncle's house later. And yeah, so I look a freaking mess. I think I'm gonna straighten out my hair today. I'm so lucky, y'all, and I put on no makeup yesterday. I feel like the outfit that I had on, it gave more of a no makeup look, so I just didn't put any on. I'm glad I didn't, because I was so tired. Me and Trey have been up since 7 that morning cooking. Sorry, y'all, it's dark right here. Let me lighten y'all up. But yeah, me and Trey have been up since 7 yesterday morning up cooking. Like, on our feet the whole day. We did not sit down, like, at all until it was time to eat. So, yeah, this morning we just took it slow. We've been sleeping in pretty much. But yeah, it was very, very, very nice. Very nice. Yeah, so we are back. So as y'all can see, I clearly went ahead and straightened my hair. It's so cute. Like, it makes me miss when my hair was long. Like, it looks so good straight. Outfit, nothing special. It's really just a hoodie that I got from H&M, my Nike leggings. Did the check, it's coming off on like Nike. Y'all are too expensive for any check to be coming off, but I've had these for a minute, but still. But yeah, I'm really feeling my hair. It's so cute and so freaking flat. Let's start there. But yeah, so that's the outfit. And I probably put on my Uggs. But yeah, I need to vacuum this floor because it's like hair every freaking where. And I need to hurry up because we're supposed to get there. Well, it's my mom, I guess, told everybody to be there at 6, so. Trying to get there. I need to take my claw clip because sometimes I get so annoyed with my hair that I just have to claw clip it up. Like I said, it's so cute. My hair is so freaking cute. It's like the perfect natural length. It's just so cute. But y'all, let me stop playing because I need to finish getting dressed. Good morning, y'all. So it is clearly the next day. And what's the mail truck doing? Ready to hit some at a car. Ciao. Anyway. It is clearly the next day. I just got up again, got up kinda late again today. I wasn't feeling the best, so I just took my time. But anyway, I'm about to clean this house up a little bit. And by that I mean not really cleaning, but not the whole house, because downstairs we keep that in order. We keep upstairs too, where it's just like your bathroom and all that stuff. Just need to tidy up a little bit. So, and like, y'all are dirty. Come on, y'all. But yeah, I just like for stuff to look neat and in order and clean and presentable. So, I'm about to do that.
Thank you. Sorry for the abrupt outro. I literally forgot to pick the camera back up, but my storage got full, so hence why it ended so abruptly. Yeah, nothing else really happened throughout the day. But anyway, happy, it'll be post-Thanksgiving now. But yeah, anyway, I just wanted to hop on here to say that I'm thankful and grateful for you all, for y'all continued support, for continuing to watch me, continuing to tune in to my video every time I go live. This is nothing without y'all, without y'all's support, without y'all tuning in and supporting me. So I'm so, so grateful. I'm so thankful for what this year has brought as far as to me, as far as us moving to a new home, as far as us being able to host our very first Thanksgiving, to have people over, friends and family, and to feel loved and to just be a peaceful and filling time. So yeah, I'm so, so thankful and so grateful for y'all tuning in and continue to support me. And so yeah, I hope y'all had a good Thanksgiving and stay tuned for my next video.